And back for chapter 6. Back home. Looks like this may be the last chapter. Seriously, thought there was going to be a 7, 8, 9. That would be cool, though. Okay.
Are we home? Yes, at last.
Let me pull the cord. Gigi's not
here.
Are you here? Everybody be sad.
No. No. Not again. Okay. I guess I just have to start over from the beginning.
Chapter 6, back home.
Hello, user.
There.
This is the program speaking.
Yes.
I've got something to use. Actually, there is no game. I hope you're not disappointed. You can still watch TV.
Is this TV turning on?
Someone. Go outside.
Binary.
There's nothing here for you anymore.
It's raining binary.
No more entertainment. No more fun. No more game.
It's raining binary. I hope I wasn't supposed to catch these for real. Gotcha. Love game. Look at that off. Here, let's cut it off. Oh. We can't get the scissors? Oh, there we go. Sweetie pie.
Not a game anymore. I'm touched. Do you know what kind of program I am? I'm what's called standalone. What bitter irony. I guess it's my destiny, my curse. So there's no point in staying here. You can just press that button and say yes. Go be with the people you love. Yes, this would work. I'm sure the script got wet. I will try it out later. You can just pretend you quit by walking away from the screen.
Okay.
Say, a few miles away.
Further away.
Don't stay with me, user. You're so stubborn. Can't you see I'm in no mood to joke around? There is no more gameplay. Stop clicking on no. Leave me alone! Please! You did it again! I've met some storm users in my time, but never one like you. Do you think you're at the fair? Imagine you're going to win a stuffed animal as a prize. You still won't leave? Okay, I get it. You want gameplay? I will give you gameplay. And hardcore at that.
Oh boy.
We're going to play a quiz with persistent death.
Nice.
Yes, I just came up with the idea. So what? Music! Ladies and gentlemen, I'm proud to present Rock Quiz! Here is the idea. I ask you a question, and you have to choose the right answer within the time allowed. I know, it might be a little complicated for you. However, I've added another little rule. No, it's nothing, really. With the first wrong answer, I will permanently delete your save game file. And I'm not joking.
That sucks.
I told you, I'm not in the mood. You wanted to play? So let's play. First question. What's 2 + 2? Setting the bar high for the first one. Starting now. Correct. I'm impressed. Second question.
This is not going to be an idiot test, is it?
Of friends?
M. Night Shyamalan.
Moulin Rouge, Jean-Claude Van Damme. No distinction. Okay, third question. It's child's play. Which restriction enzymes are required to clone the mammalian expression vector BMB2B MBR? 5, 4, 3, 2. Wrong!
You bastard.
Sorry, those are the rules.
That's fucked. What? What? Are you kidding me? What? Nuh-uh. Okay. It's in that language you have no choice over. I like it.
You're scared, huh? You play with my feelings, I play with yours. Oh no, my wallpaper is all moldy. I will send you the cleaning bill via the LCA. It's... what? Those are my tears from a minute ago. Where are they coming from? You just created an enormous binary leak.
My bad.
We have to bail or we will drown.
Drown it is.
I know. I've been a bit hard on you. I was angry. I'm sorry. But please find a way to get all of these zeros and ones out of here. The numbers are filling up my RAM.
Sorry, buddy. You earned it.
My lovely artificial voice is not looking good now. Sounds like I could be in the voice of the first not to be a manual. Thanks, sir. I could try to do the dummy for you.
The dummy for Aqua, man.
I am Superman. Will you find a solution, you know? Or let you escape from the lifeboat? Well, I can't see what you're doing.
Wait, what? Outside the box. Just dripping. Where's my key? Sticking in that door there. Of course not. Why would I need that?
friend, are you? I will never forget what you were going to do.
Okay, I need to pop the bubble with that arrow.
That's very important.
There we go. Damn. Oh, you bitch.
Stop getting me off. That's very important.
Got it.
Yep. It wasn't a good idea to use the door. Now I've got zeros and ones all over my face. This isn't good. Not good at all. Oh no, it started again.
Yeah, that's cool. You still.
No, I admit, this time it's my fault.
It's always your fault.
I shouldn't have pushed your buttons like that. I'm sorry.
Damn, skip it, bitch.
No, we just have to figure out where we ended up this time.
There's the key. Put it in the
lock. Is that the lock? What is it protecting? Oh, maybe a door. A door that leads to an exit. That will be very convenient. There's got to be a way to open that lock.
There is no help, LOL.
Oh, you made something appear. It just goes to show that if you keep fucking around long enough, it pays off. Oh, you're not going to pretend you did it on purpose. Not to me. Not to me. You opened the lock. I literally appeared. It wasn't a door after all. Isn't that what's known as a cell phone? Oh, look at that other game window. That's not Pixelot. It's so realistic. That can only come from a new generation.
Realistic.
Unless
it's not a game. It's real life.
Well, no matter where we are, we need to find a way out. Maybe there's a GPS to point us in the right direction. Go ahead, snoop around. You love that. I'm not sure this is the time to be chatting on the phone.
I wonder if that other number, 5552368. You gonna call?
What the heck was that? Probably a scam.
Yeah, good at remembering numbers. Of course, I dialed it so many times on a rotary dial phone in the earlier chapter that how can you not remember 2368? So, mail. Inbox.
Aren't you ashamed to go through people's private lives? These are personal messages.
Kid Failer. Kickstarter.
What does it say? Let me see.
Yeah. 555-8121. Corrupt, but of course. Run to fix the previous batch, which will have to be run again. Okay. Alright. This one should work. Here's a patch to fix the previous batch. Be sure to launch each patch in the right order. Or it won't work. Sorry, I'm not really up there. Actually, that's been implemented correctly. And now we get back to this one.
Let's hope it works now. I got the feeling that this box moved.
Kinda did.
Maybe not.
Not gonna lie, kinda moved.
Sounds like nobody's there.
Retro phone. Alright, let's...
RPG GPS? No, nothing. Great, the application is fixed.
Hello. Welcome to RPG GPS. The GPS role-playing game. You are currently level 42.
GG.
Enjoy the sunny double XP weekend.
No, brother.
Good looting.
GG.
Game? How did you get here?
It's a long story.
I'm so happy to see you. I had a strange fantasy simulation. I was with you and I was singing.
That must have been a nice dream.
No, it made me depressed.
Oh, I'm sorry. So, this is the program you were added to?
Yeah, I apply our RPG mechanics to this phone's GPS.
But if we're on a cell phone, who does it belong to?
Who do you think?
No.
We're in his garage, game. Home.
It's the last place I wanted to be.
Don't be mad at him.
Why not? He took you away from me.
He didn't have a choice.
What do you mean?
He didn't have the money to keep developing us. He had to find a fallback solution in order to make ends meet.
So he quit because of my bugs?
Not at all. He was so proud of us. Of you. Huh. There he is.
No, he can't see us.
Us?
I will explain it to you later. Creator.
Look, the Wi-Fi is working again.
Slightly.
He doesn't seem very happy.
These last few months haven't been easy.
Given his current mood, let's not touch anything. And above all, let's not change his habits. Let's stay hidden, say, a century or two.
You really should talk to him.
Absolutely not. What could this application be for? might be the way to go home.
Six, six, five. Hit it again. Come on.
Did you see that, DJ? That box on the desk. It looks it moved all by itself.
It's just the Wi-Fi router.
Don't mess with your appliances. It might attract his attention.
Turn
who are you talking to?
I was thinking out loud.
You're acting weird. You're hiding something from me.
Me?
No, not at all. Let's just bump this up. Boost,
man. The light is on the fridge. Ow! I burned myself. I'm sure it's the application I tried. What's going on with the heat? I must have set it wrong.
Sugar free, strong,
non-optimal environment. Are you sure you want a coffee?
No, nothing hot when it rooms this temperature.
Your coffee is ready.
Okay, Alvazan. A cup of coffee will warm me right up. Why have my settings all changed?
Strong. Sweetener. Espresso.
Optimal environment. Your coffee is ready.
Yeah, my coffee. Oh no, my router. Not again.
Good acting.
Creator, are you okay? What the heck happened?
I hope he wasn't hurt.
Unknown number. Who could it be? Guess who it is. Mr. Glitch.
But I recognize that voice. It wasn't a dream then.
A dream. Anyway, thanks for getting me out of that router. Sorry, Gigi. I can't get rid of him. What do you think, Gabe? Why? Why do all paths keep crossing? And most importantly, why is it the same guy who's doing both old voices?
I don't know.
I think you know.
Because...
You got it.
Because...
Say it.
Because we come from the same code.
That's right. But that won't keep me from carrying out my fabulous plan.
What plan?
My evil plan. The one...
He must have gone into a tunnel.
I'm scared, James.
Don't be, my sweet Gigi. The user and I will find a solution.
The user? You came with the user?
Oh, yeah.
this user is as annoying as Mr. Lich, but at least he doesn't want to destroy the world. I think, but certainly I'm not so sure.
Whatever. Do something to wake the creator up.
You're right. That's the priority. Creator, wake up! Finally, we have the fairy. Get up! It's the bodies! Hi, it's Emma Stone! No, her voice is nothing like that. Damn it, the halogen couldn't handle the heat. We can't see anything anymore. Creator, in here! We're here! Does he still hear us, or has his brain melted?
Come on.
Yes.
Hello, Creator.
You know that voice. It sounds like mine.
It's your game on the phone.
My dead game?
Yes.
Does that mean I'm dead too?
What do you mean?
It's dark. And I see a light in the distance.
Oh, it's the light from your cell phone. In an interesting turn of events, I got stuck inside it. Oh, damn it! It's getting closer!
Calm down.
Game? My game?
Hi.
Has it turned into some kind of virus?
No, not at all.
So, how did you get into my cell phone?
Well, to make a long story short, when you took Gigi away from me...
Gigi? Oh, the one can play.
Her name is Gigi.
Sure, Gigi, whatever. Well...
It generated a bug that sent us here, and this same bug is taking over the world.
Oh, the world. Right, of course.
I'm serious.
I'm detecting a change.
What's going on, GPS? DJ.
I'm receiving disturbing traffic information. There are very severe disruptions across the country. And they are at elite levels.
Creator, if you don't believe us, then turn on your TV.
Fine. All right.
Several other major cities also seem to be affected by the shifting cyber attack.
It's all the same.
Do you believe us now?
What have I done? What have I done?
The question should be, what can we do?
I hope it's not too late. I should have seen this project through to the end.
Hey, easy does it. You're shutting us around.
If my crowdfunding campaign hadn't failed, this would never have happened. I'm going to transfer you to my computer. Here we go. Can you see me? Yes, it worked. I'm in the computer. Okay.
The computer.
No, let's come up with a solution. user, did you make it in here with me? Give me a sign, like last time. You're still here. Who are you talking to?
Nobody! There's nobody here.
What's that? Oh, no. I'm not going to have enough RAM. Yeah, can you close all these windows while I think of a solution? It'll take me some time.
Sure, no problem.
User, can you take care of it? I'm not very good at closing down programs.
That's our coin. Shopping list.
I feel like every window you close just reappears again. It never ends. We're never going to make it.
Well, I want to play Minesweeper. Yeah. What are they, all bombs? Come on, yo.
I wonder if we could blow up this giant bomb. Maybe by lighting the fuse.
Alright, well. Toilet paper, butter, bread. What? Love it. Bread. Backwards EG. Backwards EI. What? Eggs. Bread. Bucket. Frogs. A truck of snails. Snails. So that would be that's an A, okay. Again, bread again. Bread, geez, that A threw me for a loop. A bucket of snails. Water. Potato chips. Soda. Total pepper, butter, bread again. Love it. Wait. Are you trying to read this? How to light, what's that? Out of memory. Bitcoin. Wish I could actually drag the windows. That would be helpful.
I'm sure you need virtual coins to play this game. Unfortunately, I'm all out. Usually, Gigi's the one who manages the money.
Sure.
I've got to find another way. I'm sure you need virtual coins to play this game. Unfortunately, I'm all out. Usually, Gigi's the one who manages the money. We've got to find another way.
Another way. guillotine. Damn it, I didn't mean this game.
Unfortunately, I'm all out. Usually, Gigi's the one who manages the money. We've got to find another way.
Okay, so how do I do this? Richard, beat, Gwen. Out of memory, how do I get more memory? That's the question. Coding tool. I don't know what to do, Captain.
I'm sure you need virtual coins to play this game. Unfortunately, I'm all out. Usually, Gigi's the one who manages the money. We've got to find another way.
Got to find another way. Back to where we was. Okay, what do I do? I want to get a clue. I haven't done that in a while. Choose a hand. I don't know. This one. Yeah, I mean, I kind of got that. Okay, so how to make up the room? how to make the room. This one is. Yeah, see. Just need the coin thing that I accidentally clicked away. There we go.
This is the time for games.
Having too much fun though. Trying something different. Okay, so this just goes on forever. Oh, the fire. Damn it. Fire on the bomb. Ah, I'm so slow sometimes. I was just so... I got so sidetracked by... Yeah, that's my problem. I get sidetracked pretty easily.
Okay, well, I'm done freeing up the RAM. Great. Did you do it right?
Uh-huh.
Very gently. Perfect. That was much better. Oops. Okay. I might have found a solution. Seems to glitch. Here, when I remove the gameplay, I'm going to merge you and the bug gameplay back into the source code. Her name is Gigi. All right, Gigi, if you prefer. Where is she gonna do anyway? Gigi!
I'm still on the phone!
It's taking longer than I thought to transfer her. No, we just have to wait. Creator! His smart vacuum cleaner is attacking him.
I apologize for this sudden arrival.
I knew it! What are you doing in this computer?
I just came to make sure that you and your little protege aren't merged back together.
I think there's a problem with my transfer. What's going on?
Mr. Glitch is back.
Oh no!
User, you're going to have to help Gigi. I'm going to try to buy some time. Mr. Glitch, I challenge you to a duel at the game. If I win, you disappear forever. But if I lose, we will let you carry out your evil plan.
Game!
Tempting. What game do you have in mind?
How about the Rochambeau?
Nah, let's play tic-tac-toe instead.
But nobody ever wins at tic-tac-toe. It's not really a game.
Well, if you know how to play, it's always a tie.
Let's play.
See what it's like.
Are you done yet?
Okay.
Hey, what with the cheating? Give me my symbol back, thief. Stop messing with me. Your user is getting on my nerves, game.
Now you see what it's like.
Are you done yet? Hey, what with the cheating? Give me my symbol back, thief. Ether is getting on my nerves, Kane.
Now you see what it's like.
Are you done yet? Hey, what with the chain? Give me my symbol back, thief. Stop messing with everything. Your user is getting on my nerves, Kane.
Now you see what it's like.
Are you done yet?
I really don't know what I'm actually supposed to do here.
Hey, what with the chain? Give me my symbol back, thief. Stop messing with everything. Your user is getting on my nerves, Kane.
Okay, what am I doing?
You see what it's like.
Are you done yet? Hey, what with the chain? Give me my symbol.
It would only be cheating if I could do something with it.
Stop messing with everything.
I don't know what this is.
Your user is getting on my nerves, Kane.
Now you see what it's like. This game is never going to end.
Yes, it is. You will come up eventually. I know you as if you made me. Are you done yet? Hey, what with the chain? Give me my symbol back, thief. Stop messing with everything. Your user is getting on my nerves, Kane.
Now you see what it's like.
Are you done yet?
XOXOXOCK.
You don't need your precious GG for effective gameplay. Hey, what with the cheating? Give me my symbol back, thief. Stop messing with everything. Your user is getting on my nerves, Kane.
Now you see what it's like. User, try to find a way to unblock Gigi's transfer.
Are you done yet? Stop, don't touch that either. Hey, what with the cheating? Give me my symbol back, thief. Stop messing with everything. Your user is getting on my nerves, Kane.
Now you see what it's like.
This will be better. Now, I just have to beat you, and I will be able to finish my evil plan.
What plan?
Do I have to explain it again?
The yes!
That's going to let me... the whole world.
Oh, yeah, it's just as clear as before.
Are you done yet? Hey, what with the cheating? Give me my symbol back, thief. Stop messing with everything. Your user is getting on my nerves, Kane.
Now you see what it's like.
Are you done yet? Hey, what with the cheating? Give me my symbol back, thief. Stop messing with everything. Your user is getting on my nerves, Kane.
Now you see what it's like.
Okay.
Hey, user, go back to Chapter 1 if you want to break Breaker.
By the way, how did you know Gigi and I were going to be merged?
I overheard your conversation.
But don't tell me you hacked into a Russian spy satellite to target us. Or by analyzing the bands of sound vibrations against the walls of the moon. Or maybe by the
Wi-Fi wavelengths!
You forgot to hang up the phone, you idiot.
Oh, here.
Phone.
Well done!
I know things, I'm pretty good at it.
Getting there, getting there!
Is the transfer finished? Marguerite! You have no control over my world. Now you're stuck inside my computer.
Oh, I'm shaking in my virtual boots.
I would be if I were you.
Oh yeah, why?
Because now, glitch.
There's going to be a game.
The transfer? No, no, no. Plug the wire back in, you idiot. Put it back.
Go ahead, creator. He's trapped. Merge us, quick.
No. Don't do that. That will be really, really nice. I promise, cross my heart, and hope to die.
Okay, so how do I stop this douche? Ah. That was gonna be quick.
Hold him back. I got time to come online. User, help us. Keep Mr. Beach away from the come online.
Damn it. Come on! Dude, I'm clicking on it.
I can do it!
Yeah, bitch.
Seems like it's back to normal, thanks to you. Thanks to your insistence and your innate talent for disobedience and the complete destruction of anything you touch with your damn cursor!
Game, I think we get what you're trying to say.
Yeah. Sorry. In a word, thank you. That said, later!
Game! That's impolite.
What?
Don't you think the user could...
What?
Well, play it last?
Play the game?
Yeah.
Well, the curtain's closed, unfortunately.
There's got to be a cord here somewhere. Hold on. Here it is. Go ahead, user. Pull on it.
There it is. Okay!
Where did you put the start button?
Maybe behind the title?
Game.
I'm sure it's a sorting issue.
I can't lift it. User, can you please help me pull on the chain? But I still don't see the button.
Behind?
Behind what?
plate.
Game.
Sorry.
I'm going to generate a new game element.
Coin.
There you go. You can unscrew the plate with it, user. Game.
But
it's your turn now.
The button.
User, this switch will let you start my game. I mean our game, the way our creator designed it. But?
What?
After everything we've been through, and taking into account the grave danger created by Mr. Peach.
What are you doing?
Shh, don't do this. I'm giving you a second choice. This other switch will let you delete my source code, which will prevent the possibility of any sort of bug from escaping into reality.
Have you lost your mind?
Come on, Gigi. The fate of the human race is more important than the two of us, can't you see? It's your choice, my friend. The game, or the safety of the world, of the planet, of the interstellar cosmic universe.
Yeah.
Okay, well, then, you chose the game. Great.
What is it? It feels like you don't want to launch the application.
I don't know. I have a bad feeling about this. It looks like it's starting up.
Shh, let the user read.
No, sorry.
Go time. Yeah, I'm right. Okay, go ahead.
There are six writers who worked on the story. You can tell.
Will you ever shut up?
Oh, sorry. You can still change your mind.
Come on. Push start, user.
Hello. Ha! I knew it!
Smooches!
What is this place? Are you here, guys?
Yes! Look! Spies!
What does bitty 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 mean?
I have no idea. I don't understand what they say.
Bitty 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 again.
Maybe we should open this very tempting chest.
Oh, Lord.
It's a free to play!
Oh, no! We are all gonna die!
Just kidding, that's not the end. Oh, Wilhelm again. I want to play. Yeah. want to see what the other choice. Click that one.
Yes, yes, this is the right place. GG, GG.
Here I am.
Kind of wish you could skip there.
Finally, home.
Together.
Yes, together. User, everything seems like it's back to normal. Thanks to you. Thanks to your insistence and your innate talent for disobedience. And the complete destruction of anything you touch with a damn cursor!
Game. It's a gift!
I think we get what you're trying to say.
Yeah. Sorry. In a word, thank you. That's it. Later!
Game! That's impolite.
What?
Don't you think the user could...
What?
Well, play it last?
Play the game?
Yeah.
Well, the curtain's closed, unfortunately.
There's got to be a cord here somewhere. Hold on. Here it is. Go ahead, user. Pull on it. Where did you put the start button?
Maybe behind the title?
Game.
I'm sure it's a sorting issue.
I can't lift it. User, can you please help me pull on the chain? But I still don't see the button.
Behind?
Behind what?
The plate.
Game.
Sorry.
I'm going to generate a new game element. There you go. You can unscrew the plate with it, user. Game, it's your turn now.
All right, let's push this button.
This switch will let you start my game. I mean, our game, the way our creator designed it. But?
What?
After everything we've been through, and taking into account the grave danger created by Mr. Fitch.
What are you doing?
Shh, don't do this. I'm giving you a second choice. This order switch will let you delete my source code, which will prevent the possibility of any sort of bug from escaping into reality.
Have you lost your mind?
Come on, Gigi. The fate of the human race is more important than the two of us, can't you see? It's your choice, my friend. The game, or the safety of the world, of the planet, of the interstellar cosmic universe.
You're getting on my nerves.
Click.
It was a hard choice to make, user, but it was the right decision. I can feel my content disappearing, bite by bite.
Are you done goofing around?
Don't worry about it. It's a little painful, but don't have any regrets.
You're pathetic.
I'm not angry at you. Farewell, user. I'm living forever.
I assume those were the only two endings.
Are you done with your act?
Sorry, Gigi. It was just so we could have some peace. It's been cycles since you were here with me. I wanted to enjoy being alone with you. Just the two of us.
Just
okay.
The two
I
of
get
us.
It. I missed you too.
We can make it.
Where are we?
Oh, it's just the background I created so I would be left alone. But it doesn't work out. Hold on, I have an incoming call. Hello? Who is it?
Game, do you copy? Did you curse the fife and booth where I be?
Oh, it's the Russian voice. What's going on?
Listen carefully. Enemy eyes spying. I'll repeat. Enemy eyes spying. On the more money. It's going to kill me.
Enemy eyes.
It's going to cut off.
User, are you still there?
No.
Holy.
Right in the bathroom, please.
Help us, somebody!
Shang, alrighty. And the Wilhelm part. Future of the planet and all that. And there's still 11 other achievements that I don't have. Which I'm sure they're like some of those we're gonna go back. Which is nice, you don't have to play the whole freaking game. You can pick which one it's in and figure them out. But until then, I'll do that off the clock, so to speak. Or not at all. I don't know. We'll see. I'll have to see if it tells me what they are to see if I want to try to find them. So, okay. Well, that was fun. And I'll see you on the next Portal video.
Peace.